My name is Insane Raven, and I am back with Injustice Gods Among Us. In the last episode, I played as Wonder Woman, and then I got healed, and then I don't know what happened, because now it's Bad on Bad Violence, and I made a Bad Lives Matter joke, and someone probably got upset with me. Like, I don't know, because I'm making this, like, literally the day, same day, of that video. But knowing what I know about the internet, I'm gonna assume someone got really pissed with me. And, now I'm healed. And I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Side note, how many bloody times am I gonna play as Batman in this game? Another thing, I don't understand. So did I like bring my car to me, to like this dimension? Or were they like, nah, you know, you hijacked his car. So many capes. That's what I meant to do the first time.
If we're done here.
And totally not the fifth.
This is a mistake. You brought us here because you had faith. Faith, we'd uphold the values you've given everything to defend. So trust us. Trust yourself. And let's end this.
Why are your lips gray? Why is everything in this game gray?
You have no idea how to use it, do you? I was hoping you wouldn't figure that out.
There's a lot of questions.
We need to get started. Innocent people are dying.
Superman?
So you can focus on their Superman.
We'll do it together. It'll prevent more casualties. Then Superman. Doomsday's gonna be tricky.
Collateral damage.
I'll have to force that fight elsewhere. Anything else?
I realize this isn't entirely accurate, but it's good to have you back.
Giant meat cleaver, because of course. And Killer Frost is in it. I'm Simon Grundy. I'm back at him. And slow frame rates.
That's enough, Black Adam. If Kondak exists here, I suggest you go home.
Oh, okay, I was like, what am I mashing? Mash, mash, mash. I don't know, maybe if I was a car, I'd be like, yeah, you know what? I'm not gonna go. I'm not gonna go near the freak who's like shooting people.
Your world suffers for it.
Was that supposed to mean something? Mashing buttons is so much fun. Look at all these buttons I smash. Smashing button is so much fun.
You're finished.
Look at all these buttons I smash. Smashing buttons is so much fun. Smashing buttons, what I live for. Yo, people in the background, stop driving this way.
There's no place for you here.
And Superman, do you realize you're killing people? I don't think you do. Like, you're killing a lot of people. Because, like, these cars hold people. They're not just driving by themselves. Oh.
Superman modeled his government after mine. We allow no insurrection.
I'm sorry, who are you? I'm Superman. I will give you that one back. Oh god. Nope. I don't care if it was a cheap ending, I'm not losing that to freaking Black Adam.
Your evil must end. That'll hold you long enough.
One down? You good, Sinestro?
Not so super, was he?
I mean, you wrong.
Here's your chance to do what's right. I would take it.
I would take it. I'd take it, friend. Or at least get a color change. Like, can you do that? Oh, what, Evil Aqua? I think it's Evil Aqua. Evil Aqua!
Are you ready, Superman, to take on the might of Atlantis?
Yes, we are.
Do I even need to have anyone else? Hey. Supes is so OP. I love how she had to look around like, am I doing this right? Alright, now that all the armies are killing each other, you wanna take a stab at me? Woods.
You're not wanted here.
No, but I'm sure it's how needed. Damn, Ox. Damn! Okay, you pissed me off. Let's go. Let's go for a ride. Ready? Ready to go for a ride? Go for a ride. There you go. Go away!
This ends now.
For Atlantis!
For Superman! I don't 100% rephrase that. I'm not losing this to freaking Aquaman. As I lose to Aquaman. I lost to Aquaman. I lost to the water boy of the Justice League. You good? I'm good. You good? You're good?
I may not be wanted, but I'm clearly needed.
Clearly.
Superman, we've broken their ranks. They're retreating.
Good. Once they're pushed back, we'll need help with rescue and recovery.
I'll break off a Legion as quickly as possible.
Thanks, Diana. You always make it look easy.
Let's get through this first. Then tell me how easy it looked.
We'll need to
That's what you get for flirting instead of working. You see what happened? You were too busy trying to get rock your socks. You let Doomsday flatten you with a fucking truck. Enjoy that, Dooms. I made that special for you. Nom noms. Let's take this to somewhere I have the home court advantage, don't you think? Let's go.
Then you'll live disappointed.
No. God, Supes, for an overpowered... Bloody hell, man.
Doomsday's not today.
So much of this fight after, like, of this episode, I have to edit and be like, yeah, I only took two chances to try to beat that dude. Christ. Should probably break the mirror, right?
I knew they'd pull you over eventually. You don't belong here. My obligations don't end at the borders of my dimension. I am this world's savior. I protect it. That's what's happening out there? Protection? Disobedient children will be punished. Children? We're not gods. We don't decide who lives and who dies.
Decision is mine!
Close enough.
It ain't mine when Joker turned me into a weapon of mass destruction!
I know what you lost. And you judge me? After I've killed you, I'll bring Lois here. When she sees how I've perfected this world, she'll be afraid and disgusted.
She'll be alive!
Lois's death doesn't
just... stole her from me!
And you stole this planet's freedom! It's time to give it back.
Are you ready for the main events? I mean, I'm not. I'm probably gonna lose this fight like 7 times. So let's just keep a counter, shall we? We'll just keep a counter. Because it's not going to be fun how many times I lose this fight. We'll just all keep that in mind right now. The amount of times I lose this fight, it's not going to be fun. This is what I'll do. I'll just like keep. I can't skip the fights then. I can. Like, I can't skip them, but. After. Maybe. There it is. There it is!
Your reign is over.
Did you shoot him in the face? Oh. Oh, right in the pretty face. Night night. Night-night. You go night-night.
You won't terrorize these people any longer. Fear is the only thing these people understand. One day, you'll learn.
That... what? Hasn't there been enough? It has. There's been a lot of killing. Oh, but you went good. You went good. I love Harley Quinn. I love her in every single way.
Superman's accomplices have been rounded up or turned themselves in. The next job is restoring civil order.
The transitional government has its hands full. We're here if they need help.
Thanks, but no. The people need to know they're in control, not us.
So you haven't changed your mind?
I respect the president's offer.
Lex Luthor.
None of us do.
You think Batman has a future here?
Crime and corruption will return. Ollie would have called me a pessimist. I'm just being realistic.
And your Superman?
He'll stand trial. They all will.
He was right, you know.
About what?
Put in the same position, I might have done the same thing.
But you
never know.
You did.
I hope for your world's sake you never find out. Just keep this in mind.
Yeah?
If something ever happens and you do lose it, I'm coming for you.
You'll have to get in line.
And then they went to the Super Cafe. Shouldn't that entire room be green? I don't know, I feel like there's not enough kryptonite. You can never have too much kryptonite. There's no more kryptonite. I think that was the finale. And by I think, I mean, that was the finale. Ta-da! So yeah, our first fighting game is done. What did you guys think? Do you want to see more fighting games, or was this dumb enough to put that taste in your mouth of, oh yeah, I never want this ever again, actually. That was bad. I want to know. I want to know! Because that's how I yawn. What is this song? Oh my god, it's a squirrel in a harness. Yes. Oh, so is this how the, like, Sangreela Grodd came into the next game? He broke free of all of his captives, and it was like, yeah. Hawkgirl versus Shazam. By the way, is that movie still coming out? The Shazam movie? I don't think it is. You're in my world now. And just like that, the credits have rolled and we are done. Thank you guys for watching, for being a part. I have to now go edit this so I can see much more better at these games than I am. Because right now I have about 44 minutes worth of material and I'm not going to put that in a video. Even if it is, if not. So, bye.